koutou ngā mātua ko te aue. Koutou hoki ngā tauira, ko tai ki te tihi o te mātauranga. Here mai, here mai, whakatau mai ira.
Please be seated. Inga mana, inga reo, inga hoe fa, tēnā koutou, tēnā koutou, tēnā koutou katoa. Vice Chancellor, Pro Chancellor, Council members, special guests, staff, graduands, family and friends of graduands. As Chancellor of the University of Auckland, I extend a warm welcome to you all on behalf of University Council members and staff of the University. In particular, I welcome our guest speaker, Mr. Peter Landon Lane. This is a meeting of the Council of the University of Auckland for the purpose of conferring degrees and awarding diplomas. This week, we will be conferring and awarding more than 7,000 qualifications on some 6,400 students, in person and in absentia. At this ceremony, 428 students will graduate in person and 277 students will graduate in absentia. I will be assisted in the capping by Mr. Peter Kiley, the Pro-Chancellor. This is a happy and memorable occasion for you, the graduands, as well as your families and friends who have supported you during your studies. We congratulate you all. Equally, your achievement brings pleasure and satisfaction to the academic and professional staff of the university who have played their part in your success. I was going to say that the graduation process today brought academic flavour and colour to the streets of Auckland. Unfortunately, I have to say that rain dampened the occasion, but you will still experience the pomp and tradition befitting your well-deserved day of celebration. Over a period of 130 years, the University of Auckland has become a comprehensive, research-led university with a strong international reputation. Today, there are more than 40,000 students and 5,000 staff. Moreover, we are New Zealand's largest research organisation with one-third of the country's externally rated world-class researchers. Within New Zealand, only our university is ranked within the top 1% of the world's universities. We also have a strong commitment to Māori education. Of all the Māori degree graduates in New Zealand each year, 25% come from just one institution, the University of Auckland. We jealously guard our position amongst our competitor universities and are always looking to create new opportunities for all our undergraduate and postgraduate students. Last month, we confirmed the purchase of the 5.2 hectare former Lion Brewery site on Kuiper Pass. This purchase will provide the university with a site for expansion over the next 50 years, contiguous with the city and Grafton campuses and with a major business area in Newmarket. We will occupy the first of the new facilities in November 2014. So as you graduate, please reflect on ongoing learning opportunities and consider the wide range of postgraduate options available to you at Auckland. I ask you to consider that because we can never rest on our laurels, especially in a challenging and ever-changing world. Whatever path you follow, I urge you as the alumni of New Zealand's leading university to never forget your alma mater, your university. We rely on our graduates for support, moral, political, and financial. Funding constraints are a perennial problem for New Zealand universities, who are being asked to do more and more with less and less each year. In fact, in these hard times, we should be spending more on universities, not less. But that's enough of the substantial issues facing us all as members of a 21st century university with high aspirations. Because today is your day, with a focus firmly on your achievement. At this ceremony, we honour your success along with the support of your family, whānau, and others who have sustained you through your studies. I congratulate you and trust that you'll long cherish the memories of your graduation today. I am delighted to welcome as our guest speaker, Mr. Peter Landon Lane, who is Chief Executive Officer at Plant and Food Research. Peter has a background in international business and took up the role of Chief Executive Officer at the New Zealand Institute for Plant and Food Research in September 2008. Since 1991, he has held senior positions in Fonterra and the New Zealand Dairy Board in New Zealand, Taiwan, Japan, and Europe. He started his career in 1980 with the former Department of Trade and Industry, serving as a trade commissioner in China and the Philippines. Peter has a Bachelor of Science in Physiology and Psychology from the University of Otago and a Bachelor of Arts in Economics from Wellington's Victoria University. He is a member of the New Zealand Institute of Directors and the New Zealand Institute of Agricultural and Horticultural Science, as well as a board member of several plant and food research subsidiaries, joint ventures, and research alliances. Please welcome with me to the stage, Peter Landon Lane.
Tēnā koutou, tēnā tātou katoa. Chancellor, Vice Chancellor, members of the Council, members of the University, graduands, families, and your friends. It's really a great pleasure to be here at this ceremony and the celebration of graduands from the Faculty of Science. But first of all, I'd like to join you in saluting your families and your friends and the others who've supported you, inspired you, and encouraged you through your studies. As a parent, I want to acknowledge in particular the hard work of many parents to support and provide for their children's education. It was important that they made you do your homework when you were younger. And so to you, all of you graduands, the ones we're here today to recognise and to celebrate with, you're graduating from the Faculty of Science. So I'll make a few comments about science. Many of you may go on to careers in science. Some of you will go on to contribute to society in ways that you haven't yet thought about or have no idea about now. And in fact, I was in that latter category. I enjoyed my studies in science, probably not the rat dissections, but I had no idea about how I might go on to use the knowledge I'd acquired. Now, the science that I studied does seem pretty relevant to my current role, but as a new graduate, somewhat like you, probably less qualified, it never occurred to me that I might end up running a scientific research institute. And certainly my lecturers would have been somewhat surprised, to say the least. But I thoroughly enjoy working in science. It's a fascinating world. In laboratories and in fields up and down New Zealand, every day, there's great research being done. And here and around the world, there are people using the expertise that they've gained in science at the University of Auckland, just as you have done. But at the start, I pursued a career in business, as you've just heard, in the food industry, and it took me and my family overseas for the best part of 25 years. Along the way, I found that science is a valuable tool that helps us to keep learning throughout our lives, sometimes in ways that you can't anticipate or you don't expect. And science isn't just a collection of facts and information to be rote learned. It's a framework. It's a way of thinking. It's a language that helps us to acquire knowledge from others and to pass on the knowledge that we ourselves generate. Science helps us to understand many things. Some years into my career, when I wanted to learn more about the milk products I found to my surprise that I had in fact paid attention in those stage one chemistry classes years before. And just within the realms of food, science, for example, helps us to understand the biology of agriculture, the chemistry of food materials, the physics of food processing, the anatomy, physiology, and microbiology of nutrition. Science helps us to understand plants, animals, minerals, oceans, the earth, the atmosphere, the cosmos. And there are some big issues, some big questions facing us all right now. You and other new graduates will have a big influence on how we collectively deal with these issues. And the science that you've studied will play a vital role in informing society's understanding and decisions on these big issues: the environment, sustainability, climate, economic development, poverty, health, disease, wellness, fitness, to name but a few. So whatever areas of science you've studied, value it, nurture and sustain it. It's one of your strengths. It's something special that all of you have. You'll find it fascinating, interesting, and rewarding along whatever path your life takes. Use the knowledge you've gained here at the University of Auckland in your life, in your career, in your contribution to society. Use it to help shape the future. So my congratulations to you all. Enjoy and celebrate today your wonderful achievements. Carry your science with you and step forward into the future with confidence. Thank you.
Thank you, Mr. Landon Lane, for a most interesting, insightful, and I say encouraging speech. So I ask you all to join with me in thanking Mr. Landon Lane again for his address. This is a meeting of council and convocation of the university at which the Pro-Chancellor, Peter Kiley, and I will be conferring degrees and awarding diplomas. I invite the Pro-Chancellor to award the diplomas and confer the degrees in the first half of this ceremony.
By the authority vested in me by resolution of the University of Auckland Council, I, Peter Kiley, Pro-Chancellor, confer the degrees and award the diplomas stated upon those who, within the faculty, have satisfied the requirements of this university.
I call upon an Associate Dean of the Faculty of Science, Mrs. Goldstone, to present graduands in that faculty.
Pro-Chancellor, as Associate Dean, I have the honour of presenting to you the students qualified for the award of a diploma or conferment of a degree in the Faculty of Science. To the Graduate Diploma in Science, Philip Stewart Anderson. Daniel Joseph William Fawcett. Samuel James Jones Parry. Rhiannon Elizabeth Webb. To the degree of Bachelor of Science, Russell Aldrin Laxer Abarantos. Mohammed Helmi Abdul Majid. Jordan Zachary Atkins. Andrea Eleni Aho. Amin Al-Ani. Moya Johanna Elvasami. Megan Ann Alexander. Mohammed Ali Mohammed Al Haddad. Zain Mahbub Ali. Dania Al Kabuli. Rachel Kate Orwood. Noor Mohammed Al Asadat. Naveed Amanian. Noor Husna Amir. Kathy Anantha. Caitlin Elizabeth Anderson. Nicholas Chad Andrews. Natsushi Araki. Rosemary Ann Archer. Kim Armstrong. Hina Kusa Asif Shah. Janine Olkamp. Kyle Mitchell Benissa Ounsel. Gavin Nares Avis. Paul Beck. Zhong Ming Bai. Aman Bansal. Sahab Amamanish. Luke Paul Barrett. Amanda Joy Basham. Mariana Pereira Basilio. Ayodegay Olawagaba, I'm sorry, Olawagaba Malika Bickley. Michael Allen Bellamy. Mark David Benner. Caitlin Elisa Bennett. Brittany Louise Black. Hani Isa Abdullah Musaba Belushi. Frederick Samuel John Jr. Blucher. Jack Gregory Blunden. Senior Scholar Science, John Boykoff. Neil Edward Bolton. Anton Misha Bovin. Jody Lee Boyd. Artien Jane Brand. Caleb John Bridle. Michelle Doreen Brunson. Alistair Robert Brown. Bianca Frances Brown. Caitlin Rebecca Brown. Dean Charles Brown. Christopher James Edmund Brown. David Joseph Bunn. Laura Mary Burgess. Sophie Faye Burgess. Cameron John Burrows. Nikki Joanne Burrows. John Gabriel Timbankaya Cadiccio. Jonathan William Kane. Jonathan Hamilton Cairns. Alexandra Jean Campbell. Cheyenne Yarden Campbell. Nicholas George Fountain Candy. Catherine Aya Cervantes. Jeremy Chunyan Chung. Shin Hung Crystal Chung. Carl Jason Chung. Chun Hao Chung. Jordan Brooke Charlton. Shravani Chatterjee. Tinwen Ching. Qian Yang Chan. Esther Chiang. In Huan Cho. Elisa Yi Choi. Han Sol Choi. Nicholas Yi Shan Chung. Rakan Alvi Chowdhury. Judy Hui Chun Chuang. James Ross Clark. Jonathan Paul Clark. Ryan Terry Cohoon. Joanna Stacy Capito. Senior Scholar Science, James Mark Barry Corbett. Megan Sarah Corey. Blair Richard Cosford. Joshua Andrew Coulter. Samuel Albert Cox. Erin Catherine Celine Crosby. Guo Ching Tsui. Liu Tsui. Senior Scholar in Science, Elizabeth Yvonne Cunningham. Matthew John Daly. J. Rajiv Dave. J. B. Russell Sjergen David. Alexandra Hewer Davis. Courtney Jane Davey. Cherie de Koning. Gabriel Angelo Agbayani de Guzman. Patricia Mendes de Guzman. Rochelle Catherine Dean. Boyang Deng. Sanchez Shade. Chimindra Dinushini Disanaki. Amber Ditchfield. Lucas Nicodem Dobrunsky. Alana Jane Douglas. Ethan Thomas Douglas Dowie. Sean Michael Downey. Benjamin Morris Duggan. Nada Dudovich. Paul Samuel Dwyer. Lawrence Leslie George Eaton. Gina Pratice Egger. Tom Mitchell Elliott. Alfred Jack Empson. Jonas Emil Anyhow. Paul Justin Sanico Estoria. James Rama Jonsson. Chattakorn Erdevong. Seamus Cullerton Evanson. Marcus Alexander Feeney. Jinyi Feng. Yishin Feng. Ryan John Fader. Elena Joy Fiatau. Cassina Finau. Senior Scholar in Science, Madeline Mercer Fletcher. Melody Grace Forrest. Sweeta Lilith Violet Fortdarth. Thomas Edward Freeman. Hannah Rose Charlotte Frost. James William Gordon Fryer. Jia Fu. Tessa Stefania Galbraith. Rakitha Deshan Jayanada Bandara Gamagay. Le Gao. Xianyu Gao. Lauren Elva Gaston. Chen Ger. Fiona Christina Gerrits. Anna Marie Jean Gibson. Liam Gilby. Benjamin Gregory Glutt. Natasha Louise Goldring, Ralph Christian Pachia Gonzalez, Andrew Ray Gordon, Kieran Saffron Tempest Gordon, Nicole Clara Marie Gala, Maximilian Albert Grimes, Rebecca Lee Grass, Jennifer Mary Green, Jared Mitchell Griffin, Mariana Alexandrovna Gromova,
Thank you, Pro-Chancellor, for conferring the degrees and awarding the diplomas in the first half of this ceremony. One of the great pleasures of graduation is the opportunity to hear performances by students from our acclaimed School of Music. Kento Isomura will now perform Concert Etude, Opus 40, Number 3, by Nikolai Kepiston. Thank you, Kento, for that delightful performance. Can I ask all of you to join with me now in thanking Kento once again? By the authority vested in me by resolution of the University of Auckland Council, I, Ian Parton, award the diplomas and confer the degrees stated upon those who, within the Faculty of Science, have satisfied the requirements of this university. I now call upon the Dean of the Faculty of Science, Professor Guilford, to present further graduands in that faculty.
To the degree of Bachelor of Science, Amber Ditchfield. To the degree of Bachelor of Technology with First Class Honours, Zakiula Ali. Senior Scholar Science, Rachel Maymay Guo. Scott Thomas Patterson. To the degree of Bachelor of Technology with Second Class Honours, First Division, Christopher Keith Hastwell Ferry. To the degree of Bachelor of Technology with Second Class Honours, Second Division, Mikhail Afon. Alan Mary Barnard. Sean D'Souza. Sune Raj Gottler. Ku Jin Han. Afshar Shakil Sakrani. Bonita Su. To the degree of Bachelor of Technology, Vishal Ramesh Naidu. To the degree of Bachelor of Science, Conjoint, Jonya Arif Abdul Khalik Al Abuzi and a Bachelor of Commerce. Jed Michael Seamus Armstrong and a Bachelor of Commerce. Senior Scholar Science, Justine Lucy Aikens, and a Bachelor of Arts. Catherine Ann Barad, and a Bachelor of Nursing. David Graham Charles Casperson, and a Bachelor of Arts. Yin Young Choi, and a Bachelor of Commerce. Serena Maria Davis and a Bachelor of Arts. Senior Scholar Science and Senior Scholar Business and Economics, Henry Frederick Delma Manch and a Bachelor of Commerce. Samuel Edward Goodchild and a Bachelor of Arts. Matthew James Alexander Graham and a Bachelor of Arts. Wong Hee Han and a Bachelor of Commerce. Martin Adto Hing and a Bachelor of Commerce. Michelle Min Yong Kim and a Bachelor of Arts. Chong Chun Lee and a Bachelor of Arts. Francesca Gwinella Wanting Lee and a Bachelor of Arts. Heather Elizabeth Legg and a Bachelor of Commerce. Anita Lee and a Bachelor of Commerce. Chi-Ting Liu and a Bachelor of Commerce. Elizabeth Jane Lockhart and a Bachelor of Arts. Cindy Yushin Ma and a Bachelor of Commerce. Mark Major Korth and a Bachelor of Commerce. Corey Lay Martin Martel and a Bachelor of Arts. Jessica Rose Moses and a Bachelor of Arts. John Bernard Ong and a Bachelor of Commerce. Antonio Matthew Radich and a Bachelor of Commerce. Catherine Ada Reynolds and a Bachelor of Arts. Benjamin Averti Sagacho and a Bachelor of Commerce. Nicole Vernuen Sue and a Bachelor of Commerce. Matthew David Stephen Smith and a Bachelor of Commerce. Senior Scholar Science and Senior Scholar Arts, Daniel Jonathan Townsend and a Bachelor of Arts. Senior Scholar Science, Wesley Howard Webb and a Bachelor of Music. Nicola May Wells and a Bachelor of Arts. Chris Rishi Sanatana Nitya Arthur Whitaker and a Bachelor of Commerce. Levon Lee Shear and a Bachelor of Arts. Patrick Edmund Charles Yee and a Bachelor of Arts. Postgraduate Diploma in Clinical Psychology, Bernadette Monica Guerin. Postgrad Diploma in Forensic Science with Distinction, Nadine Reynolds. Postgraduate Diploma in Forensic Science with Merit, Emmeline Francis Corrigal. Emma Elizabeth Howden. Amber Sophie Campbell Williams. Postgrad Diploma in Forensic Science, Caroline Margaret Dixon. Jeremiah Tagutu Gioji. Postgrad Diploma in Science with Distinction, Yichun Burt in Optometry. Vanessa Chang in Biomedical Science. Lingling Sui in Computer Science. Tyler James Elliott in Cardiac Rehabilitation. Michael J. Freeman in Cardiac Rehabilitation. Wendy Jean Hamilton in Optometry. Raymond Elizabeth Harris in Psychology. May Alexandra Thompson Hensman in Psychology. King Wen Lee in Optometry. Monpri Ju Tek Lim in Optometry. Anna Shing Maitland in Optometry. Claire Susan McDonald in Optometry. Sarah Joanna McKenzie in Biomedical Science. Soo Young Moon in Chemistry. Oops, sorry. Elizabeth Morrison in Environmental Science. Rachel Passmore in Mathematics. Savani Yasmin Patel in Exercise Rehabilitation. Diane Leslie Pearson in Optometry. Tiffany Polun Shi in Food Science. Nicole Joyce Somerville in Cardiac Rehabilitation. Lily Isabella Harrison Stedlober in Psychology. Loya Win Tran in Food Science. Li Zhang in Computer Science. Postgrad Diploma in Science with Merit, Vicky Louise Alderson Wallace in Biomedical Science. Claire Nicole Barker in Biomedical Science. Emma Jane Bodley in Biological Sciences. Chanthali Chantha Visuk in Environmental Management. Sean William Crossan in Geology. Tegan Louise Evans in Marine Science. Rosamond Bernadette Navarez Guillermo in Biomedical Science. Ayrton Ravensclyde Hamilton in Geology. Yuli Jin in Wine Science. Graham Kali Keys in Cardiac Rehabilitation. Donna Emmy Lau in Biological Sciences. Alina Lersch in Speech Science. Holly Louise Mills in Physiology. Brittany Ann Mitchell in Psychology. Esther Mary Quinn in Cardiac Rehabilitation. Avin David Rowlands in Cardiac Rehabilitation. Whitney Chelsea Whitford in Biomedical Science. Postgraduate Diploma in Science, Rachel Dominica Olympia Almeida in Geographic Information Science. Suni Bhatia in Biomedical Science. Javier Alejandro Canate Valdiva in Geography. Evgenia Dmitri Yevina Chamova in Environmental Management. James P.H. Ching in Environmental Management. Che Yung Chung in Chemistry. Nikki Jade Clendinging in Environmental Management. Yingxi Deng in Wine Science. Sharan Raj Danala in Computer Science. Samantha Jane Edwards in Biological Sciences. Kenichi Furushimi in Statistics and a Bachelor of Science. Alexander Robert James George in a Bachelor of Science. Bashir Godra Tipur in Environmental Science. Amanda Marie Jackie Grindle in Biosecurity and Conservation. Peter Colin Charles Gilbert in Biological Sciences. Yin Lan Ho in Speech Science. Shannon Leigh Johnson in Cardiac Rehabilitation. Kaijia Kuo in Food Science. Kushal Kiran Kulkarni in Environmental Science. Wing In Luong in Biomedical Science. Zi Cheng Lu in Biological Sciences. Sveda Masuma Fatima in Biological Sciences. Cassie Ann Neeson in Statistics. Tanya Nairi Eva Ruby Poppy in Biomedical Science. Laura Salaroli in Environmental Management. Amy Deepak Sankavi in Food Science. Philip Janpan Shum in Geographic Information Science. Urani Sivaraman in Biomedical Science. Rivanka Subramaniam in Food Science. Ulita Fe Ilowaki Ofai Lodo Dufali in Psychology. Carl Edward Tutt in Environmental Management. Willem Donald van der Westhuizen in Biosecurity and Conservation. Brent Milton Whiteley in Computer Science. Jing Ji in Computer Science. To the degree of Bachelor of Science Honours with First Class Honours. Harry Robert McRae Aitken in Medicinal Chemistry. Madeline Grace Barbaridge in Sport and Exercise Science. Michael Leroy Bevan in Sport and Exercise Science. Tessa Kendall Bird Ritchie in Psychology and a Bachelor of Science. Monica Jane Boone in Biomedical Science. Erica Ruth Burns in Biomedical Science. Alan James Cameron in Medicinal Chemistry. Shunku Jonas Chan in Psychology. Erin Wei Chen in Medicinal Chemistry. Wei Tzu Cheng in Biomedical Science. Bik Shou Xiao Xiang in Food Science. Thomas William Clark in Chemistry and a Bachelor of Science. Catherine Michelle Coop in Chemistry. Siobhan Kelly Drew in Chemistry. Samantha Elizabeth Eaton in Medicinal Chemistry. Stephanie Rachel Field in Pharmacology. James David Fleet in Psychology. Michael Calvin Robertson Fowler in Computer Science and a Bachelor of Science. University Graduate Scholar Rupert Charles Freeman in Mathematics. Benjamin James Frogley in Chemistry. Shweta Ann George in Biomedical Science. Juan Go in Mathematics. Sasa Yi Man Courtney Green in Biomedical Science. Nur Izati Hamdan in Applied Mathematics. Elizabeth Rose Hammond in Biomedical Science. Hera Hansji in Biomedical Science and a Bachelor of Science. Misha Gardner-Hill in Geography. Aaron David Hodges in Geography and a Bachelor of Science. Thomas Edmund Kerr Phillips in Chemistry. University Graduate Scholar Jesse Dylan Kershaw in Computer Science. Ariana Marie Kreinen in Psychology. Marcella Yin Mei Lau in Statistics. Ashley Chiami Lindsay in Medicinal Chemistry. Catherine Ann Longstaff in Geography. Andrew James Kent McIntyre Robinson in Sport and Exercise Science. University Graduate Scholar Edwin Carey Monk Fremont in Psychology. Campbell James Morehouse in Geography. Helen Claire Murray in Biomedical Science. Kevin Peter Norris in Computer Science. Mitchell George and I Wood in Biomedical Science. Lincoln Anthony Puyong in Biomedical Science and a Bachelor of Science. Amelia Sally Campbell Power in Biomedical Science and a Bachelor of Science. Rachel Quash in Medicinal Chemistry. Oliver Lawrence Gornash Sheenan in Psychology. Craig Eric Simpkins in Biological Science. Richard Bruce Simpson in Computer Science. Rosanna Maud Spears in Geography and a Bachelor of Science. Talia Sundrum in Biomedical Science. Craig John Thomas Sutherland in Computer Science. University Graduate Scholar Mansi Mansi Tong in Biomedical Sciences. Ro Yin Tong in Food Science. University Graduate Scholar Leilani Ariyavastakul Walker in Biological Sciences. Jindi Wang in Chemistry. University Graduate Scholar Donald Hilton White in Physics. Andrew John Wilson in Computer Science. Wendy Mae Wong in Food Science. Shi Hua Wu in Biomedical Science. Sun Jia Shen in Computer Science. To the degree of Bachelor of Science Honours with Second Class Honours First Division, Rebecca Ann Kanuf in Geography. Jessica Margaret Fleming in Medicinal Chemistry. Caleb John Garston in Geology. Zachariah Sam Martin in Geology. Samuel Harrell Passmore in Statistics. Blair Michael Alexander Robertson in Statistics. Lisa Lee Tsai in Geography. To the degree of Bachelor of Science Honours with Second Class Honours, Second Division, Joshua Sean Marshall in Mathematics. Tracy Rochelle Steens in Geology. Wang Zidong in Physics. To the degree of Master of Speech Language Therapy Practice with First Class Honours, Louise Joanne Bax. University Graduate Scholar Beatrice Alexandra Wild Clark. Emma Ruth Green. To the degree of Master of Speech Language Therapy Practice with Second Class Honours, First Division, Briar Malaby Gillard. Kimberley Ann Humphreys. Pooley Min. Charisse Jo Aiteo. Whitney Young. To the degree of Master of Speech Language Therapy Practice with Second Class Honours, Second Division, Ziba Biali. Unju Cho. Sharon Ursula Collins. Nicholas Maloney Jacobs. Alina Kusa. Anthony Leung Ting. Surin Wong Sivan. Giselle Vicenta Malia Yates. To the degree of Master of Speech Language Therapy Practice, Demelza Alana Havelock. Erica Kui Su Go.
I now call upon the Vice-Chancellor to present the doctoral graduands.
Chancellor, I have the honour of presenting to you the doctoral graduands. To the degree of Doctor of Clinical Psychology, Tessa Brudevold-Iverson. Tessa conducted a qualitative study in which she explored adolescents' understanding and interpretation of socio-emotional development through the key competencies that were developed for the current New Zealand curriculum. Her study can be used to further enhance young people's social and emotional development, well-being and resilience. Angela Moana Curtis-Clark. Angela interviewed a group of Māori whānau and a group of Māori mental health workers in order to investigate the experiences of Māori living in step families. Thematic analysis of interviews was used to describe the particular processes involved with the development of relationships and the challenges and supportive aspects of living in a step family. Christina Oapo Fa'alongo Lilo, University Doctoral Scholar. Christina investigated the barriers and support that Pacific people in New Zealand experience in using mental health services. She provided recommendations for improved clinical practice and further research. Virginia Ann Farnsworth Grodd, University Doctoral Scholar. Virginia investigated the relationships between mindfulness and the efforts of music students to cope with music performance anxiety. Her findings support the development and evaluation of mindfulness training in tertiary music curricula and in treatments for music performance anxiety. Rachel Merrill Main, University Doctoral Scholar. Rachel investigated the complex relationships between adverse childhood experiences and the symptoms and diagnoses of attention deficit hyperactivity disorder, conduct disorder, oppositional defiant disorder, and post-traumatic stress disorder. Georgina Parr. Georgina investigated the speed of signal transfer within the brains of people suffering from schizophrenia. Her study indicated that people with schizophrenia have altered timing in visual information processing when compared with the remainder of the population. Loshni Rogers. Loshni investigated factors influencing worry of cancer recurrence following breast cancer treatment and the different strategies women use to cope with the worry of recurrence. Her findings support the need for psychological interventions and informational materials to help women manage recurrence worry in the years following cancer treatment. Maria Elizabeth Sampson. Maria examined how often mental health clinicians ask clients about child abuse and neglect. This was in order to minimise misunderstandings and misdiagnosis and to improve effective treatment recommendations for clients in publicly funded mental health services. Julie Maria Farawera Mika. Julie investigated Māori mental health inpatient service admission patterns and the needs of Māori entering such services with a view to identifying practices which assist whakaranga, or recovery, and whānau ora, or family wellbeing. To the degree of Doctor of Philosophy, Noreeza Abdul-Rahman in Chemistry. Noreeza investigated some of the fundamental uses of nanofibers for biomedical applications, including scaffolds for tissue engineering and biosensors. Masalaya Adela Booth in Forensic Science. Masalaya developed three DNA sensor platforms aimed at sensitively and selectively detecting body fluids, specifically blood, at forensic scenes. This triad of sensors can replace labour-intensive conventional methods. Chen Yi Zheng in Operations Research and Statistics. University Doctoral Scholar, Bright Future Top Achiever Doctoral Scholar. Yu Zheng studied queuing networks where individuals choose their own route through the system to minimise their own delay. She developed algorithms to find optimal routes for users and studied the effect of providing more information on overall system performance. Daniel Paul Thomas Connell in Chemistry and a Bachelor of Science. Daniel conducted the design, chemical synthesis and biological evaluation of a number of rat toxicants. He invested the structure-toxicity relationships and improved the efficacy of the lead compound, established a cell-based in vitro screening assay, and identified compounds as pest control agents for the future. Kelsey Lauren Dean in Psychology, University Doctoral Scholar. Kelsey conducted a mixed method evaluation of Project K, a nationwide youth development program owned by the Foundation for Youth Development. Her research demonstrated that Project K is based on best practice principles and that the program had a sustained impact on the participants' self-efficacy beliefs. Pavelo Venceslavov Dimitrov in Chemistry, University Doctoral Scholar. Pavelo synthesized analogues of a natural product with the aim of producing a viable antibiotic for the eradication of Helicobacter pylori, the pathogen responsible for gastric and duodenal ulcers. Louise Rowan Doyle in geology. Louise invested the geochemistry of post-caldera volcanic interruptions at the Okataina Volcanic Centre in an attempt to establish a magma model for the system and how it can be applied to other magma systems around the globe. Christina Rebecca Ergler in geography. Christina's investigation grew out of a concern for developing healthy urban environments for and with children, which led ultimately to her focus on an improved understanding of the nature of and influences on children's seasonal play. Christina's theoretical framework offered novel ways to conceptualise and unpack play, while her empirical findings contribute to Auckland Council's ambition to become the world's most livable city. Claire Elizabeth Gregory in geography, bright future top achiever doctoral scholar. Claire explored the development of middle ground governance frameworks to enable sustainable river management practices. Her study showed that by creating a network linking different levels of government, local community groups, academics, and the private sector, these frameworks were flexible and adaptable. Lydia Pieng Ping Guo in chemistry. Lydia developed new methods for the laboratory synthesis of natural compounds isolated from marine organisms and discovered that two families of such compounds can be used as inspiration to develop new treatments for malaria and for colon cancer. Isabel Sylvia Haberling in psychology, university doctoral scholar. Isabel investigated structural connectivity in the brains of identical twins in order to further the understanding of how hemispheric specialization is achieved. Ting Li Han in biological sciences, university doctoral scholar. Ting Li studied the metabolic mechanisms by which the pathogenic fungus Candida albicans changes its morphology with a view to developing a possible therapeutic intervention against candidiasis or thrush. Serena Jennifer Iwabuchi in psychology, university doctoral scholar. Serena explored the complex relationships between the structure and function of the human brain by mapping the white matter pathways that connect the regions involved in language and working memory using functional MRI and diffusion tensor imaging. Serena. And in absentia, all those other persons named in the Book of Convocation qualified for the conferment of a degree or the award of a diploma in the Faculty of Science.
Teaching Excellence Awards. The university places considerable significance on excellence in teaching. It recognizes this by making awards each year to teachers who have demonstrated excellence in aspects of teaching. These awards are contestable across the university and signify a truly superior achievement. An award for sustained excellence in teaching has been made to Dr. Katha Simpson in the School of Chemical Science within the Faculty of Science. I call upon a student of that faculty, Sarah Thompson, to read the citation for Dr. Simpson.
It It gives me the greatest pleasure to speak to the qualities that make Associate Professor Katha Simpson such a worthy recipient of the University of Auckland Teaching Excellence Award. It takes a particular talent in teaching to cause genuine interest in a first-year compulsory course, to inspire fourth-year students to launch themselves into an entirely new field, and to do all of this across physics, chemistry, and even English. Katha possesses the valuable ability to present even very complicated concepts in an approachable and entertaining manner, but also to inspire students to look past the simple explanations for a deeper understanding of a topic. It's a testament to Katha's abilities that despite the fledgling nature of her specialization within the university, she has been able to attract, motivate, and retain an ever-growing number of students at multiple levels and degree programs. She embraces very cross-disciplinary research and is eager to offer research opportunities to students right through to high school level. As a graduate supervisor, Katha inspires both with her enthusiasm for her subject and her ability to continue to teach and offer guidance while allowing her students the freedom to develop as independent academics. Katha's enthusiasm for public outreach bolsters her unique ability to encourage students to get involved in showcasing not only their own research to other academics, but the wonders of science in general to a far wider and sometimes very, very young audience. I find it particularly notable that she inspires students to consider their work from every angle and to consider how they might best convey their research to an audience that may not be familiar with even the smallest part of it. This democratic approach to knowledge is something that Katha herself is a model of. I know that I speak not only for myself, but for the other students who enjoy Katha's inspiring teaching when I say that this award is a well-deserved recognition of her dedication and abilities. Thank you.
As we near the end of this graduation ceremony, on behalf of the university, I invite all today's graduates to stand and receive the congratulations of us all. This would also be an opportunity for the graduates to show their appreciation of their families and supporters and the staff of the university who have helped them as they achieved their qualifications. Thank you. This concludes this meeting of council and convocation of the university for the conferment of degrees and the award of diplomas. I now invite you to sing the first verse of God Ni When New Zealand in Maori, then in English. The words are printed on the reverse of your program.